falling for you. I saw that light, you never tried to wish. Oh, but I'm all wrong, just kidding. I'm not. As long as you're joking, that way for me. I got it. Mommy, skinny, do it. I joke about it. As long as you're dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. For the truth, I look better under you. I can't help you.
Up, so I got challenged by Big A Steve, and I made a porterhouse, and I got some oysters, and I got some fish, and I forgot my knife over there. You know what? And I gotta kind of rush this video because, yeah, anyway, so I'm gonna get this knife. So I got, ow, I got challenged by Big A Steve, so I challenge. Do a thumbnail. So I got challenged by Big A Steve. And I'm going to challenge just Terry B and me. Hope this is done. It's probably overcooked. I don't know. I ain't never had no porterhouse. It's probably not done. Oh god, dude. I just laughed like one of my old friends. I cooked it all. I cooked it too much, yo. Don't mind me, girl. Yeah, I cooked it too much. Just Terry Beamy, Savannah Love. Tastes good. I think I cooked it too much. Damn. Let me try this fish. Oysters and bacon, something like my dad. Just put salt and pepper, balsamic vinegar. Garlic cloves. And my glasses. This tastes good though. Back on sale. Got a lot of meat on here. Probably four meats. Well, I don't really consider oyster a meat, but in there somewhere, right? I think everybody's got this talent, right? Dude, how am I already full? tastes good, but I think I overcooked it. It's so thick, though, you know? Mm-hmm. Y'all like it thick. Should've put lemon on the fish. Tastes good though. It's whiting. My girlfriend's on the way home. Dude, how do y'all eat all this? Of course, I did get a massive one, eh? Oh, this knife sucks too, though. I ain't gonna lie. I was cutting potatoes earlier, and I was like, really? What kind of fucking knife is this, dude? Santa better bring me some knives. I'm surprised Scalder ain't in here, bro. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, daddy. No, I'm not good. Lord. The carnivore diet, huh? I think that would... Wouldn't that make you, like, stopped up? Oh. Maybe not. Damn it. Give me my fish. This is a lot of shit. I don't have to eat all this, ain't no way. Got all strum on. Two sides. Well, Biggie Steve said, well, he did all steak, I think, right? And a rib. But Wildcat said two sides, so. I'm not even touching that one. Dude, oh. I'm already full. That's crazy. I've been waiting for this. I'm already full. I do get full though when I eat steak. I made potatoes earlier, but I only like taste tested it, so it's like a bite. put whole garlic cloves and marinated the steak. I don't even need that. Bye, Felicia. Bye, bye, bye. God, y'all, I'm getting full. I can't. Y'all got me fucked up. That's fat. It's good though, but I can't, dude. Look at all that steak. Full. That happens though when I do like coffee shots, which I'm gonna redo with different coffee because I found some that don't bubble in my mouth. Get out of the way. Alright, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this. I'm sorry, short, I'm full. There's no way at all. There's no way. I don't know how y'all do this. Porterhouse? I